Leaders were out last night. Hundreds of people protested a plan to expand the fossil fuel trade in Philadelphia. The demonstrators rallied outside the Philadelphia Energy Solutions Refinery in Grays Ferry. They're against the refinery's plan to become a hub for trading crude oil. Protesters claim the proposal could increase pollution or lead to environmental disaster. 90